school lessons will be the next step. They don't go that far back.
They don't know who Fred Flintstone is, let alone Fred Astaire. Now Tarasenko for Sobotka. He works in. Backhander.
Sobotka. McElhinney makes a save, but Tarasenko is on the doorstep, and Sobotka sweeps in and backhands it in. And it barely had enough gusto to get in there across the goal line. This second period has been a magnificent one here. The best period all season long for the Blues, and they finish it off here to make it a 2-2 hockey game. Led again by the Berglund line, Tarasenko and Sobotka.
And Sobotka buries it. First goal in 12 games, sixth of the year. And we've got a brand new game.
Blues goal is sixth of the season.
Well, the last time these pups met the Jackets, coughed up a two-goal lead, and the Blues came back and won.
Yeah, led by Tarasenko in his great play. He scored two of the goals to get the comeback going.
And then Backer scored 22 seconds into overtime to win the game. It's 2-2 here. And the puck is under the Jacket player. That's Craig. And now recovered by Petrangelo.
Shatner gets his second assist of the game.
Sobotka from Tarasenko and Shatner at 15-55. Now the Blues walk in again. Here's Derek Roy. Has a man in front. That was Stewart who called for the pass, but it was just off the mark. Now kept in by Cole. Lines up and fires it on goal. Glove save by McElhaney. Now we get pushing near the goal.
I'm not surprised by this at all. It just takes a little bit of time for things to heat up between the St. Louis Blues and the Columbus Blue Jackets. Derek Roy's a good passer, and he had one on that last play, but we'll go back to the goal right there. And you see the way the three-man unit follows through, and Tarasenko drives hard, backs off the D, and look at Vladdy Tarasenko. There's something special going on with these guys, that's for sure. But anybody struggling? There's Gary Agnew, the former assistant to Hitchcock when they were together in Columbus. But right away, going to the drawing board right there. And yep. Never stops, does it? That coaching and teaching and looking ahead and seeing what's developing and what might be there the next shift out there.
And it's kept in by Boldeister now for Petrangelo. Tipped in front. Johnson has it. He gives it away to Backes. It's all Blues at this point. In a 2-2 game.